Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic. So we are continuing a little bit here. It's now the 17th of October. And we're still on our assignment. And that's what I will continue for right now. It's about 15 minutes to midnight, so it'll actually be the 18th in just a little bit. So it's still in the dense biozone. Still max complexity, but whatever. Let's just go for it.
Get on board the drop pod.
Do a little bit of a little bit more of the gaming here, just so that I can try. Oh, it also said I had a reward over here. Oh, very nice. Thank you, especially for those credits.
For Rockin' Stone!
So I am just going to sit here and continue. Again, at least for one episode right now. I've been uploading Dark Tide, and I just published a set of Genshin Impact earlier today. And I'm now uploading another set of Dark Tide. I already recorded my Genshin for today, and still need to record a few more episodes of Deep Rock before I'm more comfortable putting out a set of it. So I might as well see what I can do here. Tomorrow is going to be a Genshin Impact event day. That's something I'll probably be distracted with for a little while.
The area filled with the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. You send in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance.
Oh, the fucking lander's right here.
Armaments, but keep focused. Right. It's about the goods.
Hey, drop it.
Rocket! Yeah! Show him some pain, Bosco!
Try to get rid of some of this stuff. You can hear septic spreader. Yeah, he's good. We need to get 7 of quark and a whole bunch of alpaca blooms. That shouldn't be too hard to do.
Down the hatch!
Very, very itchy to play Vermintide 2, but I want to at least get one Deep Rock video in so that I can get closer to having the 5 ready to go. And it would be nice to not, you know, leave an assignment unfinished before it resets. Aki is now officially on her trip. We played some more Dark Tide yesterday. Or actually, this morning, before she left. So that was fun. But other than that, it's just a matter now of waiting for her to get back. And biding my time until the mouth surgery. Too bad if we only need 7 of these, but well, it can vary.
That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy job.
Some gold, some nitro that's just loosely sitting around. Ooh, and a gold chunk. Yeah, yeah, don't mind if I do. We're bound to have a swarm anytime here.
Another day at the office.
Just looking around for resources right now. This is definitely an interestingly shaped cave. Where am I? No, actually, no. Nowhere that is of any use to me.
kill. Took out a loot box.
The only reason I'm going and dropping these small amounts of resources before heading out is so that in case I come across a vein of it, I don't fill up quicker than I normally would. Okay, let's see. I think this is where the pod dropped, right? No, it's not. Okay, I think the complexity of this cave is how densely packed everything is. There's like a lot of the land coral here.
Incoming! Smoke him if you got
him. Oh, here we go. First swarm. First of many, I'm sure. Oh, good, my favorite.
Just trying to get rid of that guy
right now. Ah! Shit, there's nitro here. Good, another one. Okay, I'm kind of tucked in a corner here, but I think it'll work. Oh, good, another one. Three of them, one swarm. And blasting it in the face with a full-blown minigun doesn't stop it from using its ability. Stagger it at all. Almost like, you know, the grabber was designed with that in mind. You can stop it by hitting it. Okay. I don't see any blue crystals. Oh, there's one up there. I'm gonna fill up on that stuff.
Inventory is full. What's this?
There's more nitra here. I see an alpaca bloom. Boy, this place is densely packed with that land coral. Is that a... I see a machine gun, I think.
Sorry, little one. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
Yep. I'm gonna do this right now since we just had a swarm. This is the best opportunity I have, I think. Of course, I then immediately get distracted mining gold. Little one. our little one. That's a big one. I have a little one somewhere. There's one.
Booyah!
Yeah.
Still got all my... 1, 2, 3 Yep. Got all
Nicely
my...
done, team. The core infuser is primed and ready.
Now,
all right, cosmetics. I'll go with a scout cosmetic. Massive braid beard. Okay, I should probably get back. I'm gonna have you grab that because I need to. I want to deposit this nitra so I stop passing up more nitra. I will also do this. And now's probably a good time to call one of these down. These guys have got plenty of ammo still left in them.
Resupply arrived. Go restock.
Do I need one right now? I think I can wait on it just for a second.
I'll beat your record this time.
Okay, there's also one right above me. Bosco's coming.
Oh,
you know what? Fine, we'll just fight the swarm here.
Follow me!
Just drop that.
Have a chance to make it out alive.
Will you go fuck yourself? Yeah, it looks like most of the rest of them are gonna be up in ceilings and stuff.
Linko, get to work!
Now that's where I should be using a grenade like that. There's a fuckload of them there.
Let's order a supply drop. I'm taking some of the ammo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Grab some ammo. Sugar. Once he mines that, I'm just gonna have him drop it immediately. Because it should just fall right down here. Yep.
Life for me, please!
And... boink! Nice. That's four, and we got five
God
and six also
it,
up there.
There's a pebble in my boot! Bosco, mine it!
But I'm going to take this zipline
so
up.
So long, suckers!
Well, at least we got some loot out of this. You know what I say. It's always nice to make sure I'm getting some progress towards my cosmetics. I have a lot of this game ahead of me, and I'm not going to stop even if I have to wait a fucking year, basically, for a new season. Because there's still stuff for me to do in the game, regardless, or aside from a seasonal pass.
Come
have him drop. That should, yeah, that should drop right down on it. Good, and there's one here that's easy to access. Now what I do need...
Help me mine this!
Is the alpaca blooms. We've got eight. I've got one on me. There's two. That's 10.
Taste the pizza!
Let's see. Just not set. It's 1, 2, 3 down there. It's 5, 6, 7. So, okay, we've got all the blue guys. We just need to find alpaca blooms now. That's what I need to do. So let's go looking for that. Now, I saw some nuts, some starch nuts somewhere. Okay, there's stuff over there. Can I reach?
Zip line ready.
I don't know where the starch nuts are. Oh, right there. Okay, I'll just double back. I don't think I've gotten all of... Hold on, can I just run over there like this? Yes, I know there's an alpaca bloom below me.
Dip right up.
There's a lot of nitre I've left about.
Pesticide coming up!
Okay, this is five, so I still need some more. There's one over there.
Wait, flare charge.
I'll get that. It's two over here. That's good. It's even better. Can't really see. There's one up there. Seven. I need one more. Actually, no, I've got enough. I've got enough. Okay. Oh, I'm still gonna grab it regardless. Gotcha, bitch. I don't need this, but why am I? I'm grabbing it anyway. Okay, fine. Let's go. Enough of the greediness.
Yeah.
We're here for this mission, and I've gotten the mission done. And taking your time on point extraction has diminishing returns, as we've discovered in the past.
Point. Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
Okay. One, and now we just need this last one, and then we're good to go. We got a little bit of gold out of this mission. We got a cosmetic, so I'd say everything went all right. Stand. We hold the line. Make Captain Kirahi proud. Good old Deep Rock Galactic. I haven't played this game enough lately. A few months ago, yes, but within those few months, no. Just that basically September is when we played it during the Oktoberfest. That was it. And then, of course, the episode I did prior to this one, the other day or whatever. Me that I wasn't aware of.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loot.
Your ride home is on what? The way. Drop pod inbound.
I just... What? I killed a loot bug? A loot bug died from that. I don't even know where it was, but that's why there's loose shit all over the floor now. Now I have to try to
drop
figure out how the hell
arrived.
To get up there.
Target's ticking. All up to you, team.
Fill the air with lead!
Alright.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Hold them off for me, turrets. What the hell?
Zip line done!
What? I swear I pressed E.
Crawl back to hell! some time.
Where the fuck is it? There? Alright, thank God for the zipline. This time it didn't take me 50 minutes to do it because I just spent 20 minutes in the video. Yes, baby, yes. I love it. I love it a lot.
What's this?
Oh, no level for me. Okay, final mission. Oh, mining expedition.
One more mission, and the assignment is done.
I got to replace my core right away. It's a cheap one. Okay, Pismore is still what I'm lowest on.
I'm gonna wear this in honor of Carl.
Should have plenty of it for right now. I guess I'm still working on getting my third silver star promotion for Gunner, and then we can finally start working on our very first gold, which is going to be very fun. It'll probably be Driller and then Scout in that order, and then, I don't know, maybe Engineer and then Gunner, I don't know, we'll see. But it'll probably at least be Driller first. It's in the Hollow Butt Fucker, XP and Lithophage. Okay. Double
mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
Scout. Oh, that's actually... I kind of like that. I might even start using that one. With what my current setup is. Because it's kind of just like a bigger version of what I already have. We need gunk seeds. Ooh. I don't know about that.
Rock and roll!
That mining expedition, I think there's a pretty good opportunity for loot crates to do that here. Now the 18th of October. 12 days remain before my mouth gets work done.
Deposit your quota of Morkite into the mule, and we'll send a drop pod to get you out. Good luck.
You're cute, but you're
in it, head.
Two contagion spikes to take down. Double XP will offset some of this mission. Apparently there was a vein of Morkite here somewhere.
Players, not ready yet!
I'm not gonna use one of my zip lines just yet. It's easy enough to dig through.
Take your sweet time, old lady.
I've got all day.
Lift with your legs.
Now. There's another one.
Molly, over here.
Give me as many of these right off the bat as you can, game. It'll save me a little bit of effort down the road. shit, I'm pressing Q to switch my weapons because I've been playing Darktide and Vermintide recently. But I think that's probably everything. Oh no, Q does switch. What? Then why was it not doing that just a second ago? I was literally pressing Q. That's weird. Okay. Like tickles, but prick.
Not ready. Flare's recharging.
Got a really teensy bit of Morkai there.
Where is that damn mule?
Looks like we've come to our first room here.
Need to invest in some better equipment.
Sounds like Aki and I might be playing some Vermintide as well again when she gets back at some point, as opposed to Darktide, because Sienna's DLC career releases today, I think. Well, yeah, today, now that it's past midnight. I won't have enough money for it just yet, but I will definitely be picking that up as soon as I can. No, I'm not playing CLA. You know, after almost 200 hours in the game. Okay, let's see. I don't know where to go in here, so let's just start having a peek around. Complexity of the cave. These caves are already kind of complex because of all the roots. Oh, shit.
Get me, you disgusting bug!
We got some testicles up here.
Donkey!
In fact, that's always
here.
We have two testicles.
I want to punch the guy in R&D who programmed Molly.
We need to go. Seems to be a... Actually, it looks like this dirt connects to a place that this cave here is connected to. That's interesting. Get your damn bullshit out of here.
Surgery.
I am gonna need surgery. That's what I'm getting. At the end of the month.
Like hugging a cactus.
I don't see anything in here. Wait, is this a cave that actually goes somewhere? It is. How weird.
I call for the mule. Every larva killed is one less infected glyphid.
Oh, does this take... Oh, this takes us back out to the zipline room. Okay. So there was two ways into where the dirt goes.
Heads up. There's a swarm of Mekteras heading your way. Contact imminent.
Alright, well, that's better than, like, a rockpox swarm right now.
Gotta wait for the recharge.
See cover? The Mekteras are here.
Buggers are coming from ages away. Damn, it's gonna be really easy to miss. Hornbite. This place. Random gold here. Oh, there is gold here. This is a nice flat area to be.
Cleansing pod.
Stand by. Cleansing pod is on its way.
Damn, I wish I had scout right now, because this place is super dark.
Help me with the minerals here.
The cleansing equipment has arrived. Clear the area of rock pox and get on with the mission.
Not sure if you were truly alive, but now you're most certainly dead.
Oh, there's a
flowing lithophone. Rockpox blisters! Need to clean here!
That was bound to happen. I got away before the exploders went, though.
I almost feel bad for the rock. I need a rocket here!
Where the fuck is my... Where the hell is boss going? Right there. Oh, he's doing that stupid shit where he gets stuck.
Show some pain, Bosco! Blow it up, Bosco! Rocket, please!
Okay, leave me alone. Jeez. One spike down. Down is where we need to be going. Oh, there's the other spike right there. Uh-oh. I hear the bullshit.
Oh, I just put up a symbol. Oh, yeah. Down cleansing equipment.
Request cleared. Sending in cleansing equipment. Cleansing equipment is on site. Time to stock the rock pucks in its tracks.
I was made for mining. Molly was meant for hauling.
What the hell? There's more? Freaking more.
Foaming up the area.
Doesn't look like there's too much here, so. Have any,
bandage over here.
But okay, we got rid of the contagion spike, so that's one main objective out of the way. Another testicle here. Oh, good. Good, good, good. We need that. We're probably gonna have our swarm while I'm mining this, because...
Damn thorns! My poor feet!
Oh, maybe not.
Oh, I could need a good rest.
Holy shit.
Swallow this! I've sprung a leak!
Not seeing anything else down here. Oh, here's a testicle. And a little bit of Morkite.
Over here and hurry, please! Bosco, mine it!
I see another stabber vine in the darkness. Boink. Up and down. One and two. Bet C is, it's not going to get much use in this mission, I don't think, because we're about to have another swarm. And then by that point, I'll probably be close to finishing the cave, but...
Molly is on the way! Never felt better! This is thirsty work. Just call me the Weed Whacker!
Cave here. This is fucking weird. This cave is all over the place, literally. I see a bulbous.
Big swarm detected. Lock up and get ready.
Yeah. I might run out of ammo for
damn
this.
Damn flares could need an upgrade.
Okay, I've got an owl.
Feeling much better now.
The swarm is upon you.
That will teach you! Gobble snarks. Think I dropped me bloody keys in there.
Get back.
Flares ain't ready! Support rocket! Don't let him flank you! Boom, boom! Right here, Bosco!
Ooh.
help me mine this.
Good news, team. The wave is thinning out.
That's a waste, man.
I need a damn line caught on legs. Where is it? Damn.
Shit, I'm just out. I've got one grenade left. Okay, there is dirt up there, so that's where it wants me to go next. I'm just gonna use my last one of these.
Zip line ready.
And then we'll call down a thing in the next room. I really hope we don't set off the mule, or whatever it is. What's it called? Betsy. So we set up Betsy before I have ammo, that would be really shit. I have one grenade. Oh, here comes that grenade. Damn. Grenade is extremely useful. In tight areas like that. This is the this is the room here. This is where I'll probably have to call down the pod. Okay, and there's Betsy over there. So let's get down here. I'll call down the pod.
Supplies are on the way.
Try not to set anything off.
Where is that damn tin can?
Ah!
Ready to kill some more crates. Getting supplies!
What the fuck was that? Oh. Okay, well, there's a big flat open area here.
Rock and roll!
Okay, we got one. Blood! Grenades explode way too damn fast, mate.
Yeah. Zip line done.
What's he doing up there?
Fire!
He's just stuck up there. Oh, I was out of range of his machine guns. That's what was going on. Just gotta keep the pain coming on those suckers. Wally. Okay, thank balls for that. Now we might be in here long enough for another swarm or something, so probably get some use out of it. Shit, that just... I almost ran off to grab that. Oh, I guess Molly was right here.
What kind of fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way?
Okay, we got some of our morgue here.
That'll leave a mark. Molly, come here.
Get objective completed. Fine job.
Things come to those who wait, like dual flamethrowers and beer. I need thicker soles of my boots.
Is this the last room? I don't know, because there's more kite there, and there's more kite up here, and that's going to be more than enough. This vein right here wasn't quite enough, but...
Zipline done. I need support! Make it go boom! Bosco, here! Come here!
There's more Morkite right there.
Time to get busy, miners. Swarm detected.
Oh, yes.
Getting too old for this crap.
We got what we came for. All your objectives are completed. Hit the button on the mule and we'll send in the drop pod. Swarm! It's a big one, team!
I need the mule right here, right now. I should call for the mule. Time to dig out the old box of bandages. Dodge this! Pop the big one!
Get as much ore as I can for that double XP for mining resources. Okay, I don't see any dirt anywhere. Going further.
Flares recharging.
I'm gonna guess that this will lead around to another little cave that has the nitra at the start of it. Or not nitra, the morkite.
Need some free space.
Yeah, indeed, it looks like it. Okay, then we can leave. I literally told it to come down here. What the fuck? Why did it just stop up there?
Next time, let's go somewhere.
What is this? Nothing. It's just a hole. What the fuck? Okay, it looks like something dug through here, but not only do we not fight any enemies that do that, it doesn't come from anywhere. It's just there. Strange.
Donkey, come here!
Okay.
Drop pod inbound. Stand clear.
Stand back. I know I say that all the time. I haven't done an LP on that game. Maybe I should.
pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes. Head for the drop pod.
For you, Molly.
Flares are recharging.
Hope it's in a relatively
go. Drop pod isn't waiting for
easy to get to area. Ooh, it looks like it might. It's not in this big bridge room. I have to remember how to get out of here. Up there.
Zip line ready. Lead burster.
Much further down than I thought.
In T-minus 4 minutes.
More kite? No, that's just a peaky hole. Completed. Oh, nice. That was worth a lot. 20,000 XP. Cosmetic reward?
You have completed the assignment.
Lowrider mustache for Driller. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, I haven't used my shield. Again, I forgot I even had that. Damn, I've just been playing too many other games, I guess. See, it's just another 4,000.
Rest of time!
Cut this episode first. I want to check and see, because since I was kind of going for like an Acceleracers racing drones theme, I want to see if there is actually some sort of like mask maybe that'll make me look more robotic. Like, I mean, that kind of does, but there's too much skin showing. I guess I don't. If one of the skin colors was green, then maybe I could make it work. I guess the closest I have is beige. I don't think there's a green skin, is there? I don't want a balaclava. That's... Where are the skin colors? Oh, here we go. Oh, ghoul. Ghoul is green. I could buy that and go for a green themed. Thing. Huh. I mean, it's an idea, I guess. But what would I use for, like, the mask maybe could be changed, like, headwear. I mean, there are some helmets that I could use. Not match the armor color. That's so annoying. If they did, that'd be great. Ow! Like, can I use this with the beard mask? Dynamic. I like it. Yeah, I can. Oh, well, if I do something like that. You know what? Maybe I will. Well, maybe we'll work around with that. But in the next episode. And in the next episode, I think I might do the deep dive for this week. I'm not in the mood to do the elite one right now, so we'll just do probably the normal one. Just for a go through. Okay. So until next time, I'll see you guys, well, in the next episode.